Welcome back, everyone. Grab your phone and open up your camera. We have a QR code coming your way. Today on Design Time with Tri-City Furniture, you can scan the code right on your screen as you watch to get linked directly to more information about today's topic. Let's check it out.
Welcome back to TV5 News at 9. Today it's time for Design Time. We are here at Tri-City Furniture with Kathy Kilborn in Auburn. Thank you for having us, Kathy.
It's great to see you.
Great to see you, too. Okay, so Kathy, we're going inside the furniture today. I love this. So we're talking about construction. What is better, a regular upholstered piece or a recliner?
Well, they are made completely different. Even though you sit on them, Right. They are designed differently. So you're sitting in the recliner, and you can see it's a little bit larger. Yeah. Again, height is important because of back support and head support. Generally, upholstered furniture is going to be made a little bit smaller because of the framing and especially getting things in homes today, trying to get through doorways. Oh. So recliners aren't quite as hard because they a lot of times can come apart. The back can come off or they can open and get narrow and long. So movement in and out of a house could be a question as to why you might get something over something else.
Let's talk about the spring system. What about that?
Okay, so in recliners, mm-hmm. we're going to usually have something which is called a sag free. And it hooks the front frame and the back frame like this. Mm-hmm. And it's a tempered steel, goes down when you sit on, and then it pops back up. But we have to use something like this because the mechanism to open and close the chair takes up a lot of room. So we have a really narrow seat space in there, and this is the kind of spring unit that can fit easily. But in regular upholstery, we're gonna get something like this most of the time. Ooh. Coil spring, a lot more wood framing, corner block dowels, screws. Frames that are gonna hold up for years and years and years. And there's a lot of weight, a lot of steel in these kind, because we have from the cushion all the way to the floor. We have lots of space in that box to allow for a better spring unit. Now, important to know is lots of manufacturers today who are not American typically will keep that box empty. Ooh. They won't have any kind of springs in them. Really? So you do want to know which manufacturer yeah. you're dealing with and what kind of spring units, because these are the kind people had for 30 years and recovered. They never break down. They just hold up and hold up and hold up. But if you go to something that is not with steel or maybe has very few of these springs, then you could have problems more quickly.
Really? Okay, so Kathy, what about foams and fabrics? Can you get the similar quality in both?
You can. Recliner companies, and so it's a little bit of understanding who manufactures what. So recliner manufacturers are typically men run. They have all about comfort. Mm. They want it bulky. They want it big. They want it comfortable. Of course they want to open and close. They want all the gadgets because that's what men like and they want that comfort. So they have heavy duty fabrics. Lots of times they're in very dull colors because that's pleasing to them.
Okay.
Yeah. When we go to upholstery companies, they're generally run by women.
Wow.
We look at them as we want beautiful fabrics. We want yes. beautiful design. Mm-hmm. We don't really care if it opens and closes because we don't really like all that poof.
That's right.
So we have two complete different visions. And most manufacturers who build a quality upholstered piece don't make reclining because they can't make the frame to be as solid. And so we want arms to be stable. Sorry about that. We want arms to be stable and we want it to hold up. We want to sit on it, not down in it. Reclining, men will lots of times say, this is just too firm. I want something more poofy, something more relaxed. So those variables of who run and who design these products is the variable. And you can get quality in reclining, and some of the manufacturers will have nicer fabrics, but it isn't the majority of them.
Oh, lots of great information today. Thank you, Kathy. Love it. We went inside the furniture today.
Yes, so know what you're buying. Because if you really want quality, on a regular upholstered piece is going to give you better quality.
That's going to do it. Okay. You heard it from Kathy. Thank you for having us today, Kathy.
Thank you.
Of course. And thank you for watching this edition of Design Time.